want to have some people to thank, but, you know, I really appreciate Patricia, similar to Cynthia. She called a few times, and at first my thought was, oh, no, what I do now? You know, what's going on? But she was persistent, and I'm so thankful for this award. So first, you know, I got to thank God, my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I just wouldn't be here today if it weren't for that, you know? And then, you know, beyond that, my mother, she's just always been there for me, always believed in me, always, you know, picked me up when I had fallen down. And so this award is really, you know, I've got to thank her tremendously. You know, my father, my brother Jason, I mean, he's just unbelievable in what he's been able to do. And, you know, a lot of our successes is thanks to him. My agents, my staff, just some incredible people that it truly is a privilege to be able to work with them and to be able to walk with them through life. And, I mean, it really is an amazing group of people that I've been blessed to be able to work with and lead. And, you know, I've got some great mentors and some great friends that have helped me throughout this entire time. So I want to thank them as well. And, you know, thank you to the board. Do an amazing job. I just constantly impressed with the work that all of the board does. And we're so thankful and we're so fortunate in this city to have such an amazing board. And so that's all I really have. I'll leave you with this, you know, the verse that has always been on my heart, Matthew 22:37. Love the Lord your God with all your heart, all your soul, and all your mind. And love your neighbor as yourself. And that's, thank you so much for the time.